Guys, not all families are normal nowadays. Some mums and dads have kids with red hair. What do you serve them for breakfast?
Ginger nut cornflakes.
It's for blood nuts, for rangers.
For rangers?
Yeah, their own cereal. Because they're different to us.
It's freaks! Even their pubes are red. What's up with that?
That's fucked up, isn't it?